Hello, and today I'm playing the game of one of my favourite movies of all time. Wallace and Gromit and the Curse of the Were-Rabbit. This is one of those movies where I can watch it over and over and over and over and still love it. And it's mainly because I just love Wallace and Gromit. Skip the cutscenes.
Right, old Gromit. Ah! You're here to help, are you? Very good. You said it was clear. The Lord of Rabbit may look innocent, but there may be a frightful mess. I'm sorry. Are you...
We can't afford to go...
Will you do it? No. I thought it said, do you need help? No, it's will you help? Come here. Come here. Come here.
Oh, that's a fat one. Perfect for the bun gun.
Bun gun. Get the fat
one.
Ah, wait, wrong one. Okay, I'll just... Come here, you tubby fuck. Oh. It's like Ghostbusters, but with rabbits. Oh god, that will damn old PG. Come here! Where are you, you fat bastard? So it is like Ghostbusters, pull against it. Get in! Get in! Oh, hello. Anti-pesto. That's like me, I can't stand fucking pesto. It's fucking disgusting. Nope, nope, no, no. Nope, nope. Get it! If you want to live, go in the sucky thing.
eating the sucky thing.
This is on the PS2, by the way. I don't think I didn't think I mentioned that.
You, get over there. Get in.
Lady Tottington.
Get in.
That is the face of professionalism.
Yeah, we forgot the crackers, Gromit. We forgot the crackers.
One of them's up there.
Oh Christ, on a bike into a fucking camera.
No. Away. Get the fuck away.
So yeah, this has just been gameplay of Wallace and Gromit and the Curse of the Were-Rabbit. On the PS2.
Come on!
Found the sweet spot. Open that door. I don't think this is happening. So yeah, thank you for watching. And I'll see you in the next vid.